I'm pregnant with President Obama. I will aggressively be relentless and hard, have hard, explicit love with Tony Blair. I will be feeling the pinch when I'm coming on President Obama's chest. We will be bankrupt overnight because of this. I'm going to need more pay. It is going to be millions more for me as I'm pregnant with the nurse's children. I cannot be crying. I am a powerless, relentless servant of the fight for a crime.